Hello, everyone, and welcome to some more Resident Evil. As you know, last time we left off at Chapter 2. So, let's get to it. Okay, come on, controller. I'm going to need you to work for me. Okay, there we go. Okay. Ooh. CP. What does that CP stuff does? No. Bonuses? Extra content shop? Oh. Okay. Oh, there's a white wolf? Dang, okay. And fish and crows and jewelry and all kinds of stuff. Ooh. Okay. Okay. But yeah, so we should be in chapter 3 now. So let's get to it. Continue. Chapter 3. Where we got thrown by that big old man and saved by an Ada lookalike.
Whoa. Bruce Secondor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Oh?
I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Okay. Now we can look this up. Oh? Oh, I need another person. Okay, well that's good to know for later. Save it. Chapter 3, yes. Awesome. Head to the church. Awesome, awesome job. You're a dog. What?
You too, huh?
Yes. We're saving the dog.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
We saved the pupper! I like dogs. I don't like these bear traps, though. They're so mean. How dare they? How dare they? Yeah, is it this one? Oh, it is. Okay. Oh, I swear, that symbol looks like a freaking facehugger. Okay, this is not creepy at all. I'm hearing bats. Some more pistis. Okay, let's see. I don't have a lot of ammo. Another knife. These shotgun shells. It looks like I'm going back to the village square almost. Interesting. Interesting. I need to make stuff. I can't make anything. I can make rifle ammo. That's it. Fudge. Oh my god. Fuck. I am going back to this village. Like, you know they saw me. This is gonna be great. But it's kinda cool you can go back and revisit stuff. Oh, damn it. Yeah, so I'm starting to see things to where I'm gonna need, like, I guess another person with me, like Ashley, to do stuff. It's kind of cool though, to go ahead and see, start seeing that. Let's see. Dang, where is everyone? There we go. Give me that ammo, go ahead and get it. Small key. Oh. Vintage compass? Okay. Go ahead and get rid of some of these bear traps now, I guess. Oh, that's creepy. That's not good. Doggos, why? Damn. Oh shit! Damn, dogs. I don't have time for that. I don't have time for this. No time for this. Don't have time for this. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Don't have time for this. No time for this. Get off me, dog. Y'all are evil. Y'all are evil puppers. Bad dog! Bad dog! Bad dog! Bad dog! Very bad dog. Bad pupper. Dang. Okay, that's the way back. I got a door right here I need to open. Okay. Did they just randomly put one in here? Fuck. Oh. Lady. What were you just doing in here? Whoa. Damn, that's nasty. Ew, tentacles. I hear one more. I wonder if they're on the roof. What's this? Ooh. Get some, put some pretty little gems in there and make it worth a fortune. Get some of that money. I'm gonna go down there, aren't I? Give me those kitchen knives. Oh, shit. There's snakes now? What the fuck? Evil. No, I just have a random snake running around. Oh, there's a viper. What a viper does. I am raiding y'all's church because I can. Yes, give me. Ugly. Sleep well and flourish, O child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. At 7 quintal of wheat and half a bowl a day. Grow in your pen, flourish, O child. How did they get a skull that big? Shells, yay. It's the merchant. I already have it. Nice.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Ooh, I'm in for a treat. I'm getting a bunch of money. Oh, blue note. There's how many vipers? Sell 3 vipers.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I knew you were a go-getter. A deal well struck.
Oh, what's this? Flash grenade.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
No space for this. Damn. Well, you know what? I think I'm gonna do a tune-up. Let's see.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Anything there else I can help you with?
Come back anytime.
I gotta find a bunch of vipers now, don't I?
Oh, nothing but the finest.
So that makes me wonder. Okay, so let's try the underground. Yeah. Ew, this is nasty. The most useful things found in the most disgusting of places. Well, that brought me nowhere. Just got me some new stuff. Oh, shoot! I just ran into that one, didn't I? Then they're just trapping this place like it's a freaking, what was it, like it's some type of national gallery. I thought those were like coming down or something. Kind of cool if they did. Maybe I'll find random vipers throughout the place. Found something. Lucky.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Guns are fun. Not gonna lie, guns are very, very fun. see if there's anything in there. I mean, I hear them. I'm trying to be sneaky now. Like, I want to try and be sneaky. So I can get a couple of, like, sniper shots off. You know? Like, you hear them. There's church. Church.
I made it.
Thank you for the money. In here. Let's look around first. Dude, creepy. He's just standing behind the door like a creeper. Yes, thank you. It's a coffin! Wow. Wow. Alright, I wanna craft some ammo real quick. Rifle ammo. Pretty good. Okay, I got a good amount. I'll probably make more handgun ammo, because handgun ammo, I'm like, It's different symbols. Okay. God, I don't know why. I feel like I'm about to come upon a boss battle, and I don't like it. Our one giant puzzle?
Gunder one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
I like how I'm called Condor. Ooh. Oh, that's a small key. Yep. There's Ashley. In the cave.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Save it. And just go down. What's down here? Catacombs. Okay. I forgot to change my outfit. Oh, that's one way. Oh, let's go ahead and do this. There we go. But yeah. I went through that door. Now I'm right here. Nick. Up here. Okay, yeah, I mean, I wonder, I didn't go, say this way. No? Area church destroys the tombstone emblems. Okay. So destroy some tombstones. I can do that. Ooh. I like how I'm hearing something, but I can't find them. Where are they? I guess so.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you. I did it. Yay. Yeah, I did it. Okay, it's a good thing I went ahead and unlocked this. Now let's go to the lake. Fall off, dude. He's gonna go zombie mode. Yep. There we go. Give me my money. Calm your tits. It's just a freaking fire at me. Be consumed by the flames. Thank you. Oh, you're down there. Hello, lady. Be consumed by the flames. Be purified by the flames, lady. You know, you're the one who chose to play with fire. I hope you know that. Natural consequences. Ooh, more hand grenades. Hand grenades! Anything else up here? Moo! Spinel. I got another viper. Down there, isn't it? Thank you. there's a guy behind me. How did he get behind me? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I want to use my first aid spray. I want to use my first aid spray, aren't I?
Oh. Not looking so good.
I know. I'm going. Okay, let's see. Map. It's a map. Shooting range. There's a shooting range. No. Isn't there blue notice? Okay. Oh, handgun ammo. Never wrong with handgun ammo. I need more handgun ammo, always. I have no health stuff. I need herbs! What if this is gonna close on me? That's nice and all. Can I have some herbs?
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Leon, no. 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 No! Fuck. Blue medallions. Oh, yep, there's one right here. There's a couple. I'm scared. I'm terrified. I was lost, and now I'm terrified. I have no health items. Oh. I think I should have made more shotgun shells. I'm scared. I might die. I'm probably gonna die. This is like boss fight right here. It's like a sleeping giant or something. Fuck, yo. Wonder if I can go ahead and kill it. Doesn't really do any good. Oh, there's a merchant. Oh, there's a blue medallion. And the queen. I really do feel like I'm about to die. If I go back in here, I'm gonna die or something. It's very nerve-wracking. You can hear him. Or it. Or whatever it is. There's somebody in there, isn't it? Damn it! Since I know he's there, I'm probably gonna have to come back to him anyway, so I guess when I kill him, or, yeah, I'll get it. Oh! Is this the merchant? Is this shooting range?
A request done and dusted.
Instead of using your unused guns, collect dust. Why not sell it and spend extra cash to upgrade a weapon you do use? Okay.
Hey, good stuff, mate.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Yeah. Like, dang, dude, you collect.
A job well done deserves payment in kind.
Thank you.
Where would it? What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. I knew you were a go-getter. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. my wares are stocking up while you can. Wise choice. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I bet.
Good instinct, stranger. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh?
I like treasure.
Yeah, that's the way. Will that be come back any...
Thank you. Two colors. Now I need some type of like thingy. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna save it. I have different chapters. Precision's 2.3.
Welcome. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
I hear you. Okay. Know where I need to go? That's a small key right there. I want more health items. Where are all the health items? You know? I think there's supposed to be a boat right here. There's no boat. No! Any blue medallions in here? Nope. but there's a couple once I get outside. Okay, let's go. It's the police officer's body.
Fuck.
Oh shit!
What the hell was that?
That's not good. That's to be like, I'm gonna swallow. That's to be like the villain from Pinocchio! Take what you need. Another village. I don't hear him. I hear them, but I don't see them. Okay. Like, where'd they come from? They're not there, they show up out of nowhere. Okay, you know what? I'm going this way.
Oh,
Yeah. Ooh, sniper ammo. Too bad I can't take that machete. More rifle ammo. Nice. Across the lake. Oh, there's a blue medallion right there. Two more pieces. Hmm. The kitchen knife, yay. A yellow herb. Nice. Dang, what am I gonna do? You know what? I can't just jump on here. There's another viper. Let's see, what can I do? And now Kaw Guy is down there. Which makes no sense because I can't see him. Alright, guys, I just gotta get through it. Let's go.
Shit. God damn it. Present for you.
Damn, lady. Give me my ammo back. Thank you. Y'all ammo hogs. Oh wait. I'm gonna go back and sell the vipers. Must I say the merchant again? Something in the water. Dude. Oh, fuck. I need to stop using health items. I need health items. Bad. Antique pipe, nice. Gotta be careful. I can't get ammo. I don't know what's up to go. No. How do I go get that stuff? Come here. So I gotta drop down from there. Guess the world will never know. Off we go. I'll come back down later. Where are they? Got you, dude. I'm trying to play strategic right now. But it's not working out for me too well, is it? That guy jumped down there? Nope. Okay. There's another one right over here. Huh. Maybe I can see it? It's gonna be bright blue. Ooh, I need that. What's right here? Okay, and all I need is gonna be at the very beginning. This area. I was going to go this way anyway, weren't I? Shotgun shells. Yes! Oh, chicken egg. Yummy. Nom 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 nom. Bullet fuel.
This is what I'm talking about.
I got what I needed. Whoa, ha 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 ha. To go the whole way back. Yep, there's something over here. Small key! There's a small key at the shop. So I can use it. I hope the crows feast on your bodies. The ravens. Those are too big to be crows. Whee! And I can also go and sell the, I think it's kind of cool you can go back and just do stuff. As you saw at the very beginning. At first I thought there was another chicken egg there. I need chicken eggs. I need some chickens. I need me some little chickens. Some little chickadees. First, let's go back to the merchant. Cause I need stuff. Whee!
Stench of battle on you, mate.
Welcome.
You do have a cockney accent.
What can I do you for?
This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. A deal well struck.
I just need space.
What you see is what I've got. Well, look at you, mate.
Anything else I can help you with?
Good instinct, stranger. There you are.
as you wished. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
We'll
come back anytime.
Wish you had herbs on you, though. He goes down here. Where was it? It's over here. Yes. Small key, yo. Sell that too. So I wish you had more healing items on you. I need health stuff. I need health. So bad. So badly.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... Try that on for size. Pleasant travels.
Okay, there we go. Let's save it one more time before we go do our thingy. Because I have a feeling that's going to be the hard part right here. Let's go. Got 4 grenades on me. I have 5. Got 5 hand grenades. Yo. That's nice. Whee! I have, like, no health items. And it's full. From like we're gonna be swallowed by the wolf, Pinocchio. I wonder how I'm gonna do this. Shit! Oh no. Oh, budget.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
Shit! What the fuck? What kind of ride is this? I just like how I have like infinite number of harpoons. Oh my god. This is crazy. Ooh! Dang, you demon catfish, you? Or are you a catfish or are you a type of lizard? No, you would be a type of newt? Another wild ride. Ah!
You tough son of a bitch.
I'm just throwing harpoons at you! This really is like Moby Dick! You're my great whale! You're my white whale! Let me kill you! With all these infinite number of harpoons! Harpoon away! Whee! This is... I'm sorry, but this is kind of ridiculous. Yeah, just infinite number of harpoons. This really is like, oh my god, like a Moby Dick. I killed you with harpoons. Take that. And that. And that. Leon, you okay? You're okay. You're okay. Oh no. You're not okay. You're not okay. But that ends chapter 3. I kind of want to say we ended off on a good note. Definitely very ridiculous. So we did stuff. We encountered new enemies, besides just the villagers, and got wolves. We got a guy waiting for us that we know we're gonna be fighting. He's just sleeping right now. You know, he's being a sleeping giant. And I kind of already figured out what he's gonna be because we saw the big hammer. So I'm nervous about that. But we're making good progress, you know. Getting these chapters out day by day now. And we killed our white whale. We killed our Moby Dick with a bunch of harpoons. With an infinite amount of harpoons. I can understand the logic, like the mechanics of that. I just find it very hilarious that this small boat just had infinite number of harpoons in it. But if you liked the video, please leave a like. And if you're not like subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel for stay up to date to any content I come out with. Also stay up to date with any kind of stream schedule I'm going to have, because I'm going to start streaming some games soon. Back again, I used to stream Ghost Hunter. Not Ghost Hunter, but Ghostwire. I'll be getting back into Ghostwire soon, because there is a new update coming out. So I want to finish that up, so I can go ahead and do that new update. Also, let's see what else. If you want to stay on top of the notifications, go ahead and ring that little bell down there to stay on top of my notifications. You'll know when I post stuff, because my posting is kind of irregular. I do everything by myself. I do the editing, I do the video making, and so that does take time, because I do work in the morning. So I was like, half a day I go to work for about 8 hours, and then I come home and do my gaming, which I do for fun, because I like it. But yeah, so if you just want to stay up to date, just go ahead and ring the bell and just go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Also, just leave comments. If you can, I would really like to see what you guys are talking about, what I can improve on, that kind of thing. It really will help me out a lot. But yeah. So I guess I'll see y'all in the next video. Remember, stay kind and be happy. And I'll see y'all soon. Bye.